Hey guys, I'm back for another video and welcome to Minecraft Modded Survival, episode 8. And we've just breached the amount of episodes that there were in the old Let's Play for Modded Survival, the one that never went anywhere for multiplayer. But here I am in single player surpassing it, and I've actually not died once, which I find quite hilarious, because we died like a bajillion times each in the other one. Even though I haven't changed the mob count at all, but I think I got a little bit luckier because I'm not next to a desert right now, unlike back then. So yeah, I'm just getting rid of these floating trees because they're kind of annoying. There we go. So now we can get down from there. And we've been keeping up our little farm here for sticky resin. And so far it's not producing sticky resin because I'm just cutting down the trees and putting down more saplings. But as time goes on, then of course, we will be getting much, much more. I'm hoping to fill this little platform here. Like I'd put one here and then it'll go 1, 2, 3. And actually, this will be the edge of it right here. I'm gonna dig a little trench. Right now it's symbolic, but eventually it will actually work to protect me. Now, I don't need this kind of barrier here. So this is only so I know not to expand past this point. But probably later in this episode, once we have enough saplings to actually finish this stupid thing, then we can actually finish the little trench around here and then put walls and all that good stuff. But before it turns night, I'm hoping to just get this all organized here. Put a little pillar of dirt there so that it looks semi-realistic. And boop, 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 boop. We have plenty of dirt anyway for this. And there we go. Now we just go up and over like this. Excuse me. And there we go. Then we just finish the trench around here. And it is 3 blocks out, yep. Soon this will be my place to call the tree farm, but for now, I am going to go and sleep so I can continue this job, actually. Hello, Mr. Zombie. How are you doing today? Or tonight, I should say, because you should be dead if it were day. Okay, we're getting a lot of zombies here, so let's just go inside. And hello, Mr. Komodo Dragon. That is my pet. What did I name him? I don't even remember. Yeah, I named him Bill. So say hi to Bill, everybody. And it appears he's gotten bigger since the last time I've seen you. Well then, Bill. It's been one day and you're already like quadruple your— oh my god. Oh my god, this doorway is a slaughter. Ugh, look at this. My doorway has floating blood part— hello. How about no? Oh, am I gonna get a pet snake too? I've got coral snake eggs. Ooh, we've actually got some stuff that's ready in our farm like this. Oh, wonderful. All right, let's replant some of these strawberry seeds. We've got this one. And we've got this one. And we've got this one. Oh, wait, no, we don't. Never mind, there's 4 stages. Ooh, we got tomatoes. Some more potatoes. Or tomatoes, not potatoes. There we go. Then we put down some more seeds. We got tomato seeds. Yes. And we've got some normal seeds. And oh! We filled it completely with seeds of all different types. How wonderful. Our farm is actually working. We're getting food, and we're not dying. And we're sleeping before it turns complete darkness, which is good, because that means that all the crazy stuff at night doesn't happen. And lately, we've been killing enough rats to actually get... Aw, never mind. I was about to say we would be getting an abundance of... Oh, hello. Somebody isn't very happy about my existence, obviously. And I'm not happy about his. Goodbye. Okay, so now that that nuisance is out of the way, 1, 2, 3. Don't need that there. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wait, I'm gonna go check up over here and see how it... 1, 2, 3... Yep, so it is all symmetrical now. I just need to continue digging it out. Actually, this needs to be of a certain size. There we go. Now our platform is of the perfect size. Now I'm just going to use up the rest of the durability on my two shovels to expand upon this little idea here of having this nice contained area. So I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, I am done for now. Now, of course, we haven't gotten rid of this, but I'm hoping to get rid of it later. And we're also going to have to get rid of this whole mound over here and the layer underneath it, which is going to be quite annoying. But I will do that later. And let's chop down this guy and get even more saplings. And I can't wait until we actually fill this thing completely. Ugh, because then the saplings will be like leftovers, and will serve as a backup, just in case if I chop down a bunch of trees and forget to, three saplings, oh yeah, alright, so, and I'm also, bad placement there, okay, we've almost completely filled it, actually, now that I look at it, which is pretty awesome, if you ask me, but, oh, this is perfect, actually, if it goes, nope, it's not actually perfect, but I was looking at the torch arrangement, by the way, if you're wondering. Here, I'm actually going to get some more torches. I'm going to make a bunch more. And, oh, this appears to be done. Hello, Bill. Hey, he's actually got a health bar now. Crushed copper ore. Ooh, we got crushed copper ore. Why are you using up fuel, you stupid? Stop doing that. Okay, we got crushed copper ore, which is great. So now, we have 44 of that stuff. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do the same to some tin, because then we can mix it together and make some bronze. Yes. And we have a ton of sticky resin to extract from as well. Alright, so we're actually keeping some things going. Here, you know what? I am going to actually finish up with the little trench around my house. Because I kind of want that done. Alright, let's do this. So I'm going to create 4 shovels, which is probably necessary. I'm going to throw everything in the chest. And I guess I will be back once I finally get all this done. Well, hello, I just found my house, and welcome back from the speed up. Yeah, I dug out pretty much everything I needed to, and to be honest, I really don't need to move this, and my house is kind of, like, under that, so it's a bad idea anyway. So, let's sleep. Oh my god, Bill is growing in size by the minute, and it's actually quite concerning. Look at this guy. Hi, Bill. He's got 20 health. Yeah, hi, Bill. How's it going? Here, you're gonna be in the thumbnail, buddy. Here, I'm gonna press F1. And, oh my gosh, there we go. All right, turn for the camera, Bill. Turn. You don't have to sit down here. Just come on, you're not being helpful, Bill. Wait. Boom. Got it. I got you on film. You're gonna be in a thumbnail, Bill. Alright. So Bill is a monstrous dragon now, which is pretty awesome. I guess that's in his best dreams that he would do that. Alright. We've got some rubber and crushed... Oh, wow. We've got 2 full double chests now. Oh, wonderful. Alright. Well, we have all of this dirt from everything I've been doing. And I'm thinking we turn this entire pond into my personal farm. And the best crop that I found so far was potatoes. Or not potatoes, tomatoes. So I'm thinking I just have these all be tomato fields. Because tomatoes are actually pretty filling, surprisingly. So, yeah, I'm going to get these tomato seeds. They are going to have more value than any other seed in this farm because they produce the most health. Actually, the cocoa, I'm not sure about them. Or coffee beans. I don't know about the coffee beans. But I am getting excess now. And, oh, hold on. This guy is done. Yeah, I don't really like wheat because it's too slow. You need 3 of it to even eat it, so I'm just gonna not even bother with that. But I'm thinking that we build our house underneath this. Yeah, crazy thought, right? But I'm not really too sure about it being too crazy, because if I make a couple iron shovels, then I could dig this out to be a big fortress, and on the roof would be these things growing. So I guess those are some pretty big plans, but, yeah, let's see what we've got first. We need to make some more double chests first off. That's the first order of business. So you're gonna be, oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. 5 chests. So you're going to be right here. All right. And I hate the sounds that come from this machine. Oh, everything turned off now. Okay, how much coal do we have left? None, okay. We've got a bunch of crushed tin ore now. Alright, well, let's see. What else can we crush and then use? We've got more copper, which we can always use. Do we have any coal, though? Ah, there's our problem. We don't have any coal left. Okay, well, that's a problem, isn't it? Well, I'm thinking we make the giant farm first, because that's a big goal, but it will produce some great things. Alright, so I'm going to grab all the dirt I have, a couple iron shovels, if I even have iron left, which I better have iron left, come on. Okay. We have 2 shovels left, which isn't really much. Do we have any iron, though? That's the big question. Iron? No? Well then. What we could do, actually, is get this crushed copper ore and the crushed tin ore. And I'm pretty sure if you go like this in a crafting table, it produces bronze dust. Yay, bronze dust. What happens if you... No. So, yes, we have bronze dust now, which is extremely useful because now we can take that and then put it in a furnace. And we'll have a great time. We'll be all happy good times. Happy fun times. Alright. So we are going to be making bronze tools then. How about that? But I don't know. Because this little house here is not really all that satisfying for me. And neither is this crafting table. You're coming down, blah. Blah. Now, actually, I'm kind of rethinking my my decision that I just made. In order to make this into a fortress, I'm thinking that I just make a little thing going down. Like, leave the ground as it is, but dig out the inside. So, if I were to go like this, on the inside here, this would be the roof. Right here is the roof. So, if I keep going around like this underneath, then I basically need to go down another block so that I can replace the ceiling with a semi-decent block. Like this. So up here is going to be a nice ceiling. So that means we're going to have to make this go out a little bit. Actually, my front door could be in this hill like this. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. So then, basically our front door is going to consist of this. So we're going to be like, okay, time to go in our house. Doop, doop. Walking through. We're actually going to have to go another block down. Because we want a 3-block high ceiling, don't we? So, that's also going to happen. Let's see how... Yep, so we're going to have the farms out here. And then we're going to walk in into our gigantic underground lair. Oh, yeah. And then we're also going to need some sort of a way to get up there to the top. And then I guess... I'm just beautifying the landscape a little bit. Alright, we'll get up by means of doing that. And I want to get up top here, so I'm just going to put a block for now. And in the corners, I'm going to go down by 4 blocks. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'm going to go like this. And then come out. That's just so I know where the corners are, so that I know when to stop digging. Now, this is all going to happen in the next episode, but I'm just preparing for it now. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the 5th block is this one. So then I just come out by doing this. Oh geez, I'm trapped underground. Need to get out of there. Okay, so... Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. So then, we go to the 3rd corner. And we've already dug into the... Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Not acceptable. Not acceptable, Mr. Fly. You are annoying, so you don't deserve to live. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got some copper here as well. Now, what we could do real quick is just go over to the other side now, like this, and then hopefully we'll meet up with our original place that we just got into. This is going to be a nice house. It's going to be annoying to build, but it's going to be pretty nice, if you ask me. Is there a way... Okay, I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. Yep, so that was in the corner. Yay! So, this is going to be one heck of a base when it's done. So, I guess that's going to be in the next episode. Then we could just avoid this little hidey hole over here. But my next order of business is I want this place to be protected by some other things. So, I'm thinking that these walls here are going to be replaced... Not the dirt. Well, actually, this whole roof is probably going to be replaced by, like, something stronger. And then only have individual dirt blocks for the tree to sit on. So, there we go. Tree's gone. Wonderful. Yay. Alright, do we have... Yes, we have rubber tree saplings. Did we fill the whole thing? Nope. We have one slot left, though. Derp. There. Wonderful. And for now, I guess we can... Is that a... Oh, I thought there was a snake over there fighting something. And we're going to use our leftover cobblestone walls from the previous build right here. And we are going to go to the perimeter. So we're going to make a nice little wall going all the way around our tree farm here. So I'm thinking of the block we can use to actually build our house out of. And to be honest, I really don't know. I'm thinking about what we could possibly use, but it's not coming to me. Oh, we're out of walls. Okay. Well, we're going to have to craft some more in that case. All right. It's not a big deal because we have tons of cobblestone. So, wop 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 wah. Hello, Mr. Komodo Dragon. And Bill is still growing. Bill is getting much larger, and it's quite scary. Okay, so now we are done. Wonderful. Now we need a way to get up here. So I'm thinking we just go like that and add like stairs of some sort. Yeah. For now, we'll just leave it open and put a block there so we can just jump up. But we're going to need a new axe because we're not quite... Actually, we are done there with chopping down the trees. Now all we need to do... is just wait for it to produce rubber and then collect it using the collector thingies. Okay, so that's done, which is awesome. What are we doing next? Well, nighttime is coming, and the episode is kind of long, but I had a few speed-ups, so... Alright, you know what? I'm going to sleep. And then, we are going to do a final... Here, you know what? We'll do that speed-up in the beginning of the next episode. I don't want too many at once. So, for now, how about we eat some tomatoes, because I don't want to freaking die. So, can you plant tomatoes? Probably not, but I'm going to try it anyway. So, let's see. What here? You're done. Can I plant? No. Tomato, you're mine. Wonderful. Okay, so coffee bean goes in there. Oh, you weren't done. Oh, wonderful. This is done. So, we got our tomato plants over here. I'm going to keep on placing them, replacing the other plants. Strawberries are useless to me, so the coffee beans will, I guess, take their place as well. And the wheat is almost useless, so I'm thinking I just go like this and then put a coffee bean there. And the strawberry I'll eat later. This farm shall evolve into something much bigger, but later. So, what should we do now? We always need to go mining. That's a big annoyance, but not for long because we have the thing that crushes it down so that we can... Oh my god, Bill, you're getting kind of big. What have you been eating? You haven't even been eating anything. You're just growing in size for no reason. It's awesome, but it's quite scary. Okay. Well, I'm thinking we go mining in the next episode, but I think for now that's it. So leave a like down below if you enjoyed, and tell me what mods I should add to the pack in the future. I will be doing so as soon as you say so. Well, actually, I might be. Depends, I guess. But yeah, so that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.